going on, guys? Crutsoo Gaming here, and welcome back to another episode of Kirby Planet Robobot. And last time, we did 5-4 and 7 in Access Arc, and today we're going to do 5-8 and 5-5, the boss. And yeah, we're just going to do all that. We're going to have fun, rock out. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and that would make me very happy. Without further ado, let's get into the video. But before I do, actually, we have a guest.
Hello.
It's me, Seister. She's playing Legend of Zelda for the Wind Waker. Just saying, I'm gonna bring that back. That's why I'm in the front room, not the bedroom. Anyway, let's get in. And this time, I'm gonna make sure I have all code cubes equipped with me in this, so I'm gonna be extra careful about where I'm going the whole time, so I do not miss any, because there's no redos, because this is the final boss. So, anyway, we have just entered 5-8. Let's do this thing. Alright, robot, where are you? Robot. Oh, so we have to, like, find it, then we get to do all this stuff. Nice. There's a red door, so... check this out. What? I'm confused.
You should be.
You know what? Waddle Dee, you gone. Oh, yep, yep. Just get. Oh, no, it's a spark. I like spark. Oh, jeez. I like spark. Wait, where?
That's too much for my eyes to handle.
Dude, where? Where must we find this robot?
Up your butt and around the corner.
Dude. Where's the robot?
I told you. I'll keep running around the corner.
Okay.
Oh, we found it.
Okay. Ow. That missile dude just hit me.
Ouch.
I don't even want... dude, it literally just started off like fun, the robot. I'm like, where? It's like... Well, we're only going in red doors, so... that means we're not making... we just start back off at the... what? Wait a minute, I'm smart. What happens if I do this? No, what? Help holes.
Yeah, help holes.
Purgonet.
Please help.
Giraffes are 10 feet. Oh, yep, we're actually in a new area. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Now, look at what's... look at that.
What the... that's what I call gambling.
Oh, jeez. See, that was, like, pitch perfect. Best movie ever. Body need. This is why I gave me the boss, because you don't even know how to defeat the enemy. You probably can't beat it. There's some enemies you can't beat in certain games.
Yes, there is. Look at mine. What did I show you?
Let me see the enemy.
Look, it's not the tree, dude. It's those guys. And you gotta knock them down, but I can't reach them.
It's looking like you're not exploring that well.
What?
Just explore.
Literally, I hit something last night trying to beat this, and I didn't know what. I did. I think I might have hit a tree or something.
Yeah, hit the tree.
I was reading this, and then I did something. I don't know. I was
what the heck? Where? You know what? Exploring time. Gambling. No, wait. This is the new area. That's right. Bet you $15 I missed something. Watch, I bet you have to redo that. You have to go through this stage again once you get the robot, which is probably like the end. If that's the case, Nintendo, there's something wrong with you.
Never.
What? Oh, freaking Lucky 8. Screw you. Squall, God. Squall. My life makes a lot of sound. Oh, Jesus. Hey guys, what do you call a cheese? A god? What do you guys call a god of cheese? cheeses. Ba-dunch. I said that last night. And it was hilarious. Oh, it said, oh god, the stage is bad. The stage is long. What the? Man, look at this. It's so trippy. Man, look it.
What the?
This is scary. It's so scary. Help me, help. Help us. Help us. Help us. My nose is itchy. Monkey. What? I'm so confuzzled. Help.
Help,
help us. Help us. I don't wanna. I'm missing something and it's bugging me. I bet you, anyone who's played this and they're watching, like, oh my god, you have to hit the X, Y's. What? My brain hurts. I don't get it. It's like already done. Like this is only 6 minutes now. What? Let me guess, they give you an option to redo the entire. Oh my god, they make you replay the entire stage in Robot. I hate you, Nintendo. Nintendo! I freaking hate you. Nintendo, you're so bad. So triumphant. I don't even know what that means, but
it's okay, I'm searching it up.
Google Glass, human. Alright, we get to do it. Alright, this is gonna be bodying time. Bodied! Get yourself some bodiness. We're Mike and Mike. Oh, dude, this is intense looking. Like, oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. She's talking about my dog.
About you.
I'm not a girl again. Or am I? That'd be funny if someone just goes up to me and says, or am I?
Or am I?
Or am I a fly? Marty McFly!
You
said what? Yeah. Hello, my name is Mr. Marty McFly, and I came from the OGs. And I came from the
OGs?
Yeah, I came from OGs McNuggets from the 80s. Best show ever. And how do you guys have these glasses on your head that let you see reality? It's called VR, dude. It's called the future. It's called the future of your depressing life. Get it? Get it? I'm telling the truth. Ha ha. I'm lame. Oh no, I'm just kidding. What? Oh, parasol. Mad. I'm a parasol. Look at me, I'm flying. I'm gonna fly out and reach the highs. Oh, jeez. I meant beams. Get it? Hi, dog. Did I just say Layla? And she just instantly stares at the door. That's funny. Oh, now look at what I can do. Oh shoot, you can even see it, but I'll go with it. Insert. What, my soul? My vein? My gut? Let me get the, hold on, if I go like that, did it. I totally did it, and I'm totally radical, dude. I did that all from one up. I'm done.
I'm done.
That was all for, I thought that was going to be a, oh, that broke the screen. I thought that was going to be a Co-Cube. What's wrong with you, Nintendo? You got major issues. I'm going to go talk, I'm going to see you. Just kidding. Probably find it.
Okay.
Boom! Broken missile that's like really big and thick. That doesn't sound weird at all. Hurt by the hunter. That was it? My dog's laying on me. It feels really cozy. Like how my soul feels. What? Whoa, we're going into the dimensions. Dude, if any of you are going to play Sonic, what's it called? Sonic Mania, I'm going to kill you. Like, I'm actually going to go grab the exact same knife Michael Myers used, and I'm going to stab you in the throat and do any other little thing you can do. How's that sound? Oh, now we're on the outside of this part. We're going to find the code cube. Instant breaks. Okay, Mad. What do cars say when they're out of gas? Mad.
I'm tired.
No, I need to take a break.
Oh, I thought tired, so I'm like tired.
Yeah. Oh. Send that some sick.
I'm gonna watch a playthrough, but I'm gonna finish.
You're gonna watch a whole playthrough? Okay, you have to skip a lot.
Oh, yeah,
you should watch World of Long Plays. World of Long Plays. Bull! Mad. Super Bull. They're like Super Strike and Strikers. If I didn't play that game, I'm surprised you haven't, like, murdered somebody out of rage. Alright, the best one is Lightning. Like, you can't die. Just pressing that button repeatedly. Like, I am in a dimension world. I do not know what the second Go Cube is. Help us. Help us. She's eating a chocolate bunny that I allowed her to eat because it's actually mine. No way, dude. We're fighting that dude again. It's totally radical. Oh my god, we're fighting that tree dude even though we already beat you in like world one. Oh my god. But he's back from the dead. He's probably like an EX version. Am I not killing you? I don't think I'm hurting him. I can't tell. Still gonna hit you. How much I want. You're not getting hurt. I'm still hitting him. I don't care. He died. Is it like a secret? Why is it letting me hit you? What? I'm confused. You suck. Am I like weakening you? I don't even understand. Oh god, that made me lift my foot up. He was gonna start firing missiles. I don't know. That was weird. That was so weird. Life is weird. Dude, my arm is like a... Wait. Slow down, Charlie Brown. Nope. No, stop! How do you let go? Oh, do I have to keep doing it till I get to the top? That's so bad. Because I know they're hiding... I know they're hiding something. How... I have a very strong feeling about it. That they're trying to hide something from me. Like, my gut is telling me, move. No, they're not letting me. That means they're not hiding something. Oh well. They actually are, I'm gonna be so mad. That's cool. Where did the gold cubes go though? Where are they? I don't have any of the gold cubes. It didn't, what? I'm confused. I said I got the first one. Oh well, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Man, the stage took me 16 minutes.
Right.
Yeah. Cause I was confused, I was trying to look for things. You got a chili sticker. You got a cool sticker. That's it. Good enough, man. Yo, what's good? Alright. Are you guys ready for the final bush of the game? It looks like there's a mechanical Saturn right in front of us. Let's do this thing.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's the greatest sound. Like, can you imagine every game you find, enter a fun boss? Oh. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, 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 Bradley's.
Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Did I, like, hijack this? Because it's, like... Oh, dude, they give me the options for all these power-ups. You know? I'm gonna do ESP!
I don't mind, that
won't work. Unless... What?
Bro, you know it can be that easy.
Sword. Sword.
Sword.
Silver for ESP. Sword. Silver for ESP.
Sword.
You suck at Kirby. Because you never played it. Alright. We're at the Hulk station. We're gonna beat Mr. Holt himself. Or they're gonna do a tag team of Susie and Holt together. Maybe Holt first, then tag team. I don't know. It's a final Holt boss. Holt.
Holt.
What the heck? Dude, this is scary. I'm scared.
What's your face?
This actually looks scary. Dude, those are like what? Dude, those are like made of code cubes. Ew. They're like dark and code. Oh, you missed. They're like a little me.
Yeah.
This is the Hotman Bricks Company's head office. This is the heart of the company.
Why are we using so many body parts?
And here you are as though it was your own living room. You need a Z to be taught manners. You know, it's wonderful to work in a perfectly controlled environment. But that's something you never understand.
Oh!
Hey, Kirby says... Now, Kirby looked like Layla when she's confused.
Really?
Yeah, this is Kirby.
Huh?
Well, I have something special for you today. Have a sneak peek at our latest product. Did you just remake him? It's been completely updated with the newest technology. It's capable of working for 24 hours without recharging. That's actually kind of cool. And it's been programmed to be a merciless fighting machine.
Merciless,
whatever. We call it Mecha Knight.
Merciless.
Mecha Knight Plus. What, you trying to copyright Wii
Fit
Plus?
Are you copywriting me?
You copywriting. All right, hold on. I hope you like it. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
It literally says it's like both and bye. I'm scared. Mom, help.
Help, help.
This is it. I need to do it the classic way. That's just, that's how I've always done Kirby. Dude, I actually thought that went over him. I got really mad for a second. Dude, this is easy. You're so easy. So basic. This is the final boss.
Oh my god.
I want to fight Holt. Where's Holt? We've already fought you. Dude, this game is scaring me.
Like,
oh, dude, you're already halfway done. You freaking suck. This is the final boss or what? Oh god, oh gee, oh Jesus.
Oh god.
Ben, look it. Oh my god, this is, look at him.
What the heck?
I know. Oh god. That didn't work. Oh dude, that flattened me. Why'd I use my soda? Yeah, food heals you. I'm slightly afraid of you. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. I'm afraid. I am afraid of you. You're like scary, but like you're really easy to beat, but you're slightly scary. You're slightly demented looking, but you're really easy to beat. Oh, dude, I thought I had you for a second. Oh god, he's whipping around his arm that...
Oh my god, Link.
Help me.
Link.
Help Pulse. Oh, help, he got rid of it. Yay, he got rid of his arm.
Pulse, help.
Oh my god.
Pulse, help.
Die. Please, just die. I want you dead. You're almost dead. Oh god. Oh god, it's metal. It's electric metal falling down. Help. Oh jeez. Oh.
Oh lord.
Ah.
Ah.
Oh lordy.
Ah. Like that baby.
Yay, I did it.
Like that baby.
But I doubt this is it. Oh, he's trying so hard.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Dude, what is that? What? Oh my god, duh. I got the. That was not a machine, that was a human. Improbable. No, impossible. A machine made by the mother computer lost twice?
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Alright, I guess it's time to make matters into my own extremities.
Make my matters.
Hold on. That's enough, Susie.
Take me. Susie.
Mr. Holtman, sir. Yes. Hello. I must thank you for looking at my secretary. Susie, dismiss. You're done here. You just fired Susie. Is Susie going to help you now since you just fired her? I hope so. You may step down now. Yes, sir. You're really scary. Well then, look at it. That's the fun boss.
Well then.
I am the president of CEO Holtman Works My subordinates call me President Holtman. Prez Holtman. Now, native pink thing. Take a long look at this native pink thing. What is that? What is this?
What even is that?
Absolutely incredible. Indeed. It's truly marvelous. We analyze the most advanced civilizations in the known universe. And with that knowledge, we have reactivated this, the mother computer, Star Dream. Well, allow me to elaborate. And compliance with the business plan drafted by Surgeon. Okay, turn that down. Effective today, you are.
Scary!
Terminating! It's a scary dude. Dude, look, the code keeps right there. Oh, you just made like 15 Susies. I'm scared. Help.
Help,
please.
Help.
I'm gonna hit you. You what? I think I'm actually gonna die because I accidentally used my soda. Why is there a bunch of 1,000 million bills everywhere? The isn't helping.
What the heck?
Ooh, he's like a quarter done. You must die, Prince Holton. You must die. Die. He's scaring me very much. I don't... Oh, yeah, I get to fight one of your inventions that are made of solid gold. Oh, I wasn't even supposed to beat you. Hi. Oh, jeez. Why are you so frustrated that I'm just this good? He's frustrated with me being good at life. I can't be frustrated by it. It's just the truth. You freaking suck, Holt, man. I'm sorry for insulting you. Oh, Hubbles. Come on, that was not... You're not even telling me where you're gonna go. This is, like, really bad. This is what I hate about Kirby games. Like, the final boss is too intense, and it's... extremely stupid. What the most weird? Oh, I just went through that. Nice. Oh, you did it? I hate you. I hate this guy, really. I hate you. Do you see this guy?
What?
I think he's just mad at me.
For what?
For beating him and destroying all... Oh, that was powerful. Dude, I'm on low health. Can I get some health, please? Yeah. I'm literally at really low health. I have like 3 or 2 hits left. Yeah. Oh, jeez! There's a bunch of golden Susies flying everywhere. Money! I don't want to touch your money. I'm trying to blow the money off my 3DS, but I can't seem to do that. Oh god, it's broken. Thank you. Oh, dude, that was slick. What are you doing? You're making me afraid. Later. Oh, now they're blown up. And they were made of money, of course. Dude, that was so British. Just, yo. You sound so freaking British and scary. I don't like it. Oh, jeez. Mom, help me. I'm scared. Why are you dropping all your money all over me? Jeez. I don't want your stupid Holton money. If you're hoping, buddy, be bad, dude. Stop throwing your stupid money. Let me be able to attack you. Sorry, I lost. I hate you. I've been recording for a half hour, and you're like, you're not even allowing me to kill you, that's the problem. I'm not even able to. Like, you're just doing too many attacks before I can even suck up the star and get it. Like, you just jump, and then you go really fast. Like, the star is... Keep this in the back. Yes, I hit you. Finally. Can I suck up this money? I can't suck up the money. Oh my god, you and your stupid robots, man. My strategy is not really, oh god. Had me slick again. Trying to suck up the stars. Yes. Help me, please. And I cannot get hit anymore. All the way from here? Don't tell me I have to fight the Meta Knight dude again. That would be nice. Oh, crash! Oh, it's time. I have crash.